Hi guys, welcome back to another video today. If you enjoy this video, give it a big fat thumbs up. I hope you all are well today. I've been doing a lot of work with this team. I think this is a team I will put more time and effort into. And then obviously bring the non-league team into it if I have to. Not the non-league, Bundesliga, sorry. Go on, Austin. I'm still in Division 7. Go on. Oh. says, okay. I keep it going, I could be in double figures by half time. Ho ho ho, that would have been good if it were. I can actually tell where the players I brought in have paid off. I'm just going to have a quick look at my bench. Not going to make any changes as yet, but possible changes for the second half. Nice little free ball. Wanyama is up in the attack again. This will cross the end, chest of one of the opposition and into their keeper's hands. No, on the edge! Went across the goal instead of towards it. Shot! Now I think it's a possible chance of bringing some reinforcements in to try and break the deadlock. Says Oko, cross it in! I'm going to bring Jewel off, and I'm the better overall player, but I'm looking for some chemistry play at this minute in time. Come on, Carrick. Why did my own player just stand there? If I don't win this game, I will be a bit disappointed. I've had all the possession and everything, and yet still I managed to break the deadlock. But even if I draw, at least there's a point. Oh, go! Yes! Charlie Austin again. I know he's able to lower than most of my team. But he does score when he needs to be able, when he does need to score and put us in the lead. 1-0, 2 minutes to hold on, going. Now Austin. Just lost the ball. I like it now how he's trying to come on tight. Oh, off the woodwork, I'm going 2-0 up. Oh. 2 minutes left of added time. Charlie Austin has 7 shots. Anyway guys, that's the game. If you're new to my channel, subscribe for more. thanks for watching. Ciao for now.